It's morning. 18th anniversary of Novitas.
Not sponsored by Red Bull.
So, how was your first shift?
Oh, it was amazing. It was really good. Really? Fun stuff.
Fun stuff?
Mm-hmm.
PC, NPC?
PC.
PC?
Mm-hmm.
Anything in particular?
Lots of things in particular, including 6 plots in 45 minutes.
6 plots in 45 minutes?
Yeah.
Do they make you work hard?
Yeah, it was a fun shift. It was like the best shift I've had in a really long time.
Oh, we're filming the cameraman now?
Yeah, we're filming the cameraman. So, question for you. You're always asking questions.
Yeah, sure.
It's my turn.
Okay.
How was your night?
It was fantastic.
That's great. Did you do anything fun?
Yeah, advance some storylines for my PC.
Oh, yeah? Ooh.
Yes.
That's exciting. Are you PCing today?
Yes, fourth shift is my capstone.
Is it?
So
for what? What's so special?
Okay, so basically, I know we said this in an older video. And so what's a capstone in our game?
Oh, so that's like when you go from RP level 4 to 5, walk through to a really cool kind of like test to see if your character can really sort of make that last pretty intense step to get up to the highest level.
That means that you have one final big plot that you must pass in order to get the highest level skill, your respective RP skill.
That's fancy.
All the other stuff. So I have no idea what to expect. It's just that, you know, I'm nervous.
Maybe. Of course. Oh, I'm sure you're gonna have an awesome time.
Probably.
Oh, somebody's knocking.
Let's see who it is.
Somebody's knocking. Let's see. Do, 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 do.
Who is it? It's
hello.
It's your birthday.
Almost.
Happy early birthday.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. How are you doing?
Good.
I am not Dave. I'm too short to be Dave. But
Mini Dave.
I'm Mini Dave.
Oh, Mini Dave. So, did you just come here today?
Yeah.
Missed first shift.
I did.
Why?
Because I have school and homework and a lab practical on Monday.
Oh, fair.
Ooh. But it's about moss, which is exciting.
Moss.
That's
moss
pretty
practical.
Cool.
So does that mean? So does that mean you're a druid for your PC?
Yeah.
So you
well,
can.
Wait. She doesn't know it yet.
She doesn't know it yet. No. So it's actually part of your character arc.
I gotta figure out. I haven't actually touched my character sheet yet, but I think I should technically have enough to be a druid this event or next.
Heck yes.
Event.
That's yes. Great.
But yeah, she's great. Not gonna know. Yeah. She's not gonna know until someone starts speaking.
Well, yeah, it's called a character arc. You know,
yeah.
sometimes one of the best things to do is to just go everything, make everything organic, and go for the long term storytelling. Mm-hmm. Of course, there are other players that will dive right in and, you know, pre-plan every little nook and cranny and try to get everything done super fast. But, you know, enjoy the ride.
Yeah.
You know. What are we? What's the word for today?
Rikishi.
Rikishi. What's the Rikishi?
Thrakishi is the tribe.
The orc tribe?
The orc tribe.
So that's the word of the day, Thrakishi.
Thrakishi. What is it?
Thrakishi.
Oh, what? I can't hear you?
Thrakishi. So how do we spell it?
Thrakishi. You spell it Thrakishi.
Thrakishi.
Hi.
Can you check the back of his head? I think he needs to be checked. Is there anything wrong
with
it?
Is there something there?
No, it looks perfect to me.
It looks perfect?
Looks perfect.
Oh, perfect. Good. You sure? Nothing wrong?
Absolutely okay. Nothing.
Oh, good.
He's fine.
Did the hair start growing back yet?
Just a little bit. A little bit.
Okay, that's good.
So, I noticed on the birthday / anniversary board, it has one of your sons. Is he here?
He's not here.
Why?
He's being a bum. He wants to come back. I just have no idea when. Everybody should message him. Everybody message Devlin.
Should I just put the Facebook address right?
Right there.
Right here?
Right there. And say, please come back. We miss you.
Being a buzzer?
Yeah.
You're going to be a queen buzzer? Is that why you have the red cape?
Yeah.
But you do know the old saying in Incredibles, no capes?
If you get close, it jams up.
So are those the colors of our constables?
Yes, of Maplewood.
So here's the question. If for those that are interested in being constable, what does it take to be a constable?
Ooh, you have to be morally upright. And you have to know what you're doing. And you have to talk to elders and other constables about becoming a constable or elder.
10 normal, so essentially it goes from, they can just hit you until it adds up to 10.
What are we doing here?
We are sending out, we're doing a reconnaissance mission with five scarecrows, which are converging on their controller, and they're going to be delivering messages, and one of them is important, and the other ones are dirty troll jokes.
So this is a scarecrow delivery service?
Yeah, they're like really expensive carrier pigeons.
But they're carrier scarecrows.
Goes home to their controller delivering messages from the orc scouts.
And you expect fighting?
Maybe. We'll see. I think the PCs will metagame that they are monsters and try to kill them regardless. We'll see what happens.
It's not Pierce. It's just slightly monstrous.
Wow, you grew out your hair.
All armor.
Right, but we're not armored.
This is the future, and I'm very sorry.
That's a really tiny ghost. Hello, kid, how are you?
I'm great, how are you? I can't breathe.
Oh, it's you.
It's me. How's your day going?
I had a nice pastry.
Yeah, nice pastry. You want to talk about it?
How was your pastry?
It was delicious. It was from Clan Black Thunder.
How'd you get the pastry?
I was a man named Zenith with a TH, but because I had a list, it sounded like Zenith. And what happened was that my girlfriend Clarissa Gate was supposed to give a letter to me, but it accidentally got sent to Zenith. And then
because
it just
she misspelled your name.
Yeah, she misspelled my.
Mm-hmm. What terrible person.
And then basically all I can say is that Zenith, with me Zenith with the TH at the end. He didn't handle the news very well. Thought she committed adultery. And Clan Black Thunder had pastries. So what does Zenith do? He goes and he grabs a bunch of pastries and he starts stress eating.
We're unevenly matched.
We're only six.
Six mere humanoids against an enemy so foul.
Cat. Oh man, you hungry. Look how skin and bone.
Trap cat.
A trap cat. So if they tug on this wire, it'll set off an alarm?
Yes, it's very, very loose.
Gotcha. Thing.
So it'll be taut and then hidden behind a log or something.
Man. Did you do your hair?
I did. I spent hours on it.
Whoa. What are you doing?
I'm dressing up.
As what?
I want to be a person that has some like cool status things and looks fancy.
So you're gonna be a fancy person?
A fancy person. Ooh. But also shady in the background.
Ooh.
And I figure purple is a trusting color always. So I'm gonna put it on.
Hey Corey, friend, locked it.
I have a kid now.
All right, we're turning this, what was originally a joke plot, it's now turning into a legitimate plot.
All right.
So this is going to be my flesh golem baby. We're gonna put some lines in it, and it's from a build a baby shop from the next town over. And I'm just gonna RP around with people. Yep.
Oh no.
Build a baby.
Exactly.
Let me see what I can do.
Some backstory too. Like the old man could be this senile thing that suffered trauma. Like all these kids were murdered by the orcs, and so he had to stitch them back together. And he's
That is really sad. That is really
be a really sad story.
Are you like painting its face?
Yeah. Make a flesh golem, baby.
It's like little stitches all
over. It's just so happy. Look at its arms. Wee!
I'm back.
I'm back.
Oh, man.
So is this your first time doing makeup for a baby?
Yeah. Creepy. I'm trying to do like some cat.
Looks so happy.
It's so happy. Is that its brain?
Do we want more stitches?
It's up to you. You whatever you think would look cool.
It's the craziest smile. It's terrifying. You're a sick man.
It started off as a simple joke ply, and then we're like, no, let's make it real.
Yeah.
Sam, what are you being? Huh? You're a ghost. Ghost, you have to paint yourself white. So have you been checking out the Gazette? You made it in the Gazette.
I heard. I actually just arrived at the start of third shift, so... maybe I'll wait till I'm in-game as Kato on fourth to Just roll over there.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, Kato's arrived. Hey, have you seen the Gazette? Let me take a look. Well, I figured this would happen.
Yes.
Yeah, so, for those of you who are not in the know, last month, when I was PC'ing as my character Kato, I married a ghost.
That look.
Decisions. Poor decisions.
Well, see, I had a reason. Well, see, Kato had a reason to do this. He just wanted to simply, fulfill some was unfinished business. That's it.
Wanted to go to the well.
Yeah, have the spirit fulfill some unfinished business, so it can go send its spark to the well.
And what happened? Something bad happened to you.
Oh yeah, there was a curse placed on this other rival family. Of the ghost of the woman that died.
Mm.
So when I married her ghost, I was basically the cause of the curse by accident.
Mm-hmm.
They put a hit on me at one point on Kato. Anyways, they actually hired this other family hired a fat vac to assassinate Kato Gallowsbane.
And Kato is alive.
Oh yeah, Kato's alive. He almost got the better of me, but it was a fight and a half, let me tell you.
Mm. What are you supposed to be?
Flesh golem.
What's a flesh golem?
Frankenstein's monster.
Mm.
You're as curious as we are.
Yeah.
We don't know.
You're gonna be the first.
Maybe I'm just stupid.
You're gonna be the first.
We don't even know who's gonna receive all these.
She is.
I can keep casting this so long as you keep giving me trinkets.
Hello, how was your night?
It was phenomenal.
Yeah, you want to talk about it?
Yeah, I'll be very brief because it is 1:30.
It is really long.
It is 30 minutes past our bedtime
when
the game ended.
All right, 5 minutes.
Less than 5 minutes?
TLDR.
Sure, so I went and I had my capstone plot. And so as a medium, mediums have the ability to see ghosts, and when it comes to RP skills, you have up to 5 levels, and I reached level 5 and all that other stuff, and got to know. Hi, Brandon.
Hi.
Good night, Brandon.
Hi. Don't mind me, I'm just his boss. Mediums is the best RP skill, though.
It is.
It's amazing.
You unlock basically all the ghosts and all that other stuff, so basically I got to see I basically went to the afterlife, saving my best friend, trading spots for a selfless sacrifice, and then one of the 7 gods in our game of the 7, because you have Draconis, the Dark 3, and the 7. Of the 7, I met the one that is the god of death, which is the Stranger, and basically I had to go and pass a series of tests and all that other stuff, and so when I passed the test, and Daitaro now has a happy ending.